Spare squadron, this mission needs to be quick. Target radar facilities and AA weaponry. They're set up on a rugged terrain, and there's a lot of cloud cover. You will be near thunderclouds. Man, you guys were born unlucky.
Wait, who's the dumbass who came up with this batshit plan?
Just obey orders.
Air Force Base 444 Squad, this is Cyclops 1. The Cyclops and Strider squadrons currently contain 7 aircraft. Stand by. We'll be arriving shortly.
Understood.
Have a death wish?
We're low on ammunition. It'll be hard to take on hostiles. We'll have to rely on you guys to make it home.
Cyclops 1, this is Bandog. We need the job done on time.
Bandog? Cool name. Nice working with you, Mr. Guard Dog.
The terrain makes the airstream bumpy. Don't damage those planes.
Don't panic. They'll crash on their own.
Fox 2. Destruction of target facility is confirmed. Target eliminated.
Lightning.
Missile, caution, pull up. Caution, pull up.
Fly between those rocks and this wind?
Missile.
5 minutes remaining.
Caution. Pull up. Caution. Missile. Missile.
Now. There's no way I'm going back to the bridge. Don't get in my way.
In gun range.
Fox
2, Fox 2. All targets destroyed, no complaints here.
Caution, bandits inbound. Here come the UAVs.
We might have crossed the line. This one to our friends.
Wish we'd use that hole to get home, too.
Things don't always go perfectly.
The drones have jumped on the recon team. Our friends aren't equipped for air-to-air. They need our cover. All 444 aircraft, get them out of there. Not even one is to go down. Destroy the UAVs.
It's impossible. I'm not flying in there to help out some assholes I don't know shit about. As they say in my house, there's a thin line between bravery and stupidity. Someone flew into the thunderclouds!
Spare 15 is broken through the thunderclouds. Where's your room for a dumbass?
Enemy on your back, Strider 2.
Strider 2, enemy behind you.
Shit, this is bad. I wish I had some air-to-air missiles.
Prioritize recon squadron survival. I repeat, your top priority is to get them out safely, even if you die in the process.
Evading incoming missile.
Fox 2. Target was not hit.
Trigger been struck by lightning.
Calm down. Check your HUD for errors. You'll make it if you don't panic.
Damn, I lost too much speed.
Cyclops. Bastard flying just to waste fuel.
Strider 2, missile going your way!
It's gonna be a long way around those. trigger.
John, do something.
Quick line it and finish them off.
Heisman 444 Squadron support incoming. Sorry, but I'm using this chance to break off.
Hey, you. Look after the survivors.
Roger.
Monster Spear 15. We're gonna lose more friendlies.
direction.
Nice. Bandit hit. Spare 15 got him.
Nice job in not ruining a good plane. Your work's still far from done. Stand by for further orders.
The crew said the enemy had one mean son of a bitch flying for him. Our team had a few Air Force hot dogs, real experienced pilots. But this guy swooped in like a hawk, locked on, and took them all out in the blink of an eye. Reminds me of a story Gramps told me once. He said a little while before he retired from active duty, he saw an enemy fighter wipe out an entire formation right in front of him. It was like seeing how a shark works when it's going after its dinner. This enemy pilot stalked Gramps' pals from below, just like how a shark would. Then one by one, he put the bite on them. Sounds like what happened to our guys today. Kind of surprised so many made it back alive. I bet when they saw what was going on, they broke formation and left their buddies to the shark. Hang on. There's three extra planes here. They're foreigners too.